Hello guys, this is Pika Ultimate Toons channel and this is... It's down here, but we have a best friend, it's called Pikachu. It's Pikachu. Pika Pika! And today... we're gonna talk about... So, here it is. So... let me start again. Okay, so... so today in this video... because why I hate... the failure parents. Yep. Failure parents is the worst thing in the shows ever seen in my life. But the failure parents is the worst shows I ever seen when I was a kid. Oh my god. Why do I can't believe I used to hate this show. Then I used to like it again, but now I hate this show so freaking much. Oh man, I can't believe so many people out there like this show. When I showed the Philippines and it shows the faces, but it looks kind of creepy. Oh man, this looks kind of creepy and horrible and terrifying. It's the worst Disney shows ever since Jimmy Neutron TV series, Danny Phantom, Top Puppy, Monsters and Beasts, and also Oya cartoons. Yeah guys, so it's the worst. Fairy Prince is the worst Nickelodeon shows ever I ever seen in my life, but... and also, Pokemon is much better than the Fairy Prince, but which is right there, it's Pikachu. But Pikachu is cute, but it's also my favorite Pokemon characters, but it's way better than Timmy Turner from the Fairy Prince. Pikachu is cute, but Timmy Turner sucks. You can stay here, Pikachu. Just sit down. And also, let me ask a question, but Timmy Turner is a horrible character. Cosmo Wonder is disgusting. Because the worst character I've ever seen in my life. Mr. Crocker is stupid. What else? The other characters are stupid. I can't believe you used to like... I used to hate this show when I liked it again, but I now hate it. Yep. Oh man, I can't believe I hate this show when I liked it again back in 2016. And now this one, I hate it. Fairy Prince is the worst shows I've ever seen in my life, and it gets thumbs down, and it probably gets a 0 out of 10. Yeah. But even worse of all, it has the movies. It has the three movies called A Fairy Tale Movie, Growing Up Timmy Turner, Christmas, and the Summer One.
Oh.
Why did he have the movies? Why? 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 Because the movies is kind of awfully boring. And also in this year, but and also worst of all guys, it has a reboot, a live action reboot called A Fairy Prince, Fairy Order. Why? But back in 2017, but it was cancelled in 2017, but now it shows revival of the live-action Flash reboot called A Fairy Prince Fairy Order. No. That was so awful. It is even worse than the original show itself. Yeah, I'm done for doing this video. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video, but so that's just for why I hate the Philippines. So anyways guys, so thanks for watching, and this is Pikatoon's channel, and there it is, and it's Pikachu signing out. So bye bye, and also before I end this video, but Pokemon is 10 times better than the Philippines. Yes, so bye bye.